I do feel frustration on behalf of the Lehman investors, because I think that the regulator should understand that people are, you know, invested in good faith. They didn't take huge speculative risks. And I think when they get into trouble, they expect the regulator to be there, be proactive and be behind them, rather than constantly having to be pushed, having to engage their MPs, having to have debates in Parliament. It should happen a much more smooth process than this.